Hi everyone, welcome back to Makeup and Fashion Diaries. So today's video is a review, as I told you in my last video. So I will be reviewing this very new Oud perfume, and let me tell you guys, I have been using their product since quite a long now. You guys must have seen my review of their face wash and their mask. I totally love their brand because they are toxin free, and I think it's really good. I mean, good for your skin. So yeah, I will be reviewing this perfume deodorant for you guys and letting you know all the details about this product. If you guys want to know about it, then please keep on watching. Okay, the first thing first, this brand is called Super Smelly, and oh my god, I always say this, but I love their name. It's so quirky and so cool. So I'm quickly gonna read the name of the product. This is how the bottle looks. So this is their Oud perfume deodorant, and this is their zero toxin perfume. It comes in 150 ml, and you have to pay $5.99. So I will read all the things which it doesn't have. So no parabens, no triclosans, no aluminium, no petrochemicals, no zinc, phthalates, no harmful chemicals. So this brand is totally toxin free, which is super cool. And I'm gonna quickly show you the bottle. This is how the bottle looks. So this is how the bottle looks. It's again a very quirky bottle, and it's a pretty big size, I would say. Okay, so this is zero toxin intense musky fragrance. So this is definitely a unisex perfume, and it smells really good. So this exotic concoction of India's first and only certified zero toxin deodorant, made from naturally derived tea tree oil, witch hazel and aloe vera, is a rich intense mix of sweet, spicy, smooth, floral, woody, amber and musk. Oh my god, there are a lot of notes. So yeah, it has aloe vera, tea tree oil, all the good stuff is right in this bottle. So it's really healthy for your skin. I think in today's age, you have to look after yourself, your skin and everything. So it has witch hazel, which is a natural skin lightener, tea tree oil, which controls underarm odor, and aloe vera, which heals and soothes underarm skin. It's really cool that it has all these natural ingredients. So I'm gonna quickly read the bottle and let you guys know how to exactly use this and who all can use this. Shake well, hold 15 centimeter from underarm and spray. So it's really simple. You just hold it and spray it on your underarms like you normally do, and I think it's gonna last really long. Also, I would suggest to do a patch test on your wrist so that you know you're not allergic to any of the ingredients in this. But I think it has all the natural ingredients, so that won't be the case, I believe. The deodorant gently fights the body odor and kills bacteria thanks to the highly effective ingredients in it, which I told you already. It is also cruelty free, which is amazing. It has never been tested on animals. That's super cool. So its fragrance is really musky, and this is a unisex product. This also rids you of icky and sticky feeling that chemical based deodorant leave you behind. So all in all, this is a super good deodorant. So the best part about this deodorant is anybody who is above 7 years old can use this. So that's pretty cool. I mean, kids can use it too. Suits all skin types, but I told you guys to make sure, test it before you start using it. Test it on your wrist maybe. I've been using their other products as well. I've been using their Super Smelly face wash. This is my daily go-to. I use this in my shower every day. And also I've been using their mask, which is their acne warrior mask. If you guys want to see a review on these two products, I have a separate video for that. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I would totally recommend trying this product. Teens out there, if you guys want to try this deodorant, please go ahead and do it, because it's totally safe and toxin free. And also let me know what you guys want to see next. I have few videos in my mind. I will be shooting them really soon when Izara gives me some time. If you have any suggestion, please comment in the comment section below. I love reading your comments. So do follow me on Instagram. I've started making reels, and I'm trying to make some fun reels for you guys. So if you guys don't follow me on Instagram, I'll leave the handle down below. And also, I can tell you now, it's Makeup and Fashion Diaries. So yeah, check my description box for all the details about this perfume and all the details about my social media. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye guys.